Hello, my dear students. My name is Floridalma Romero, and it is a pleasure for me to be with you in another English class. I want you all to remember to stay at home enjoying time with your family while taking biosecurity measures during these difficult times. And don't forget to wash your hands and wear your mask if you go out. Are you ready? Okay, then let's start the class and pay attention, please. Look at the screen carefully, please. Miren la pantalla detenidamente, por favor. What is she doing? Yes! A child is washing her hands. Una niña está lavándose sus manos. How often does she wash her hands? ¿Con qué frecuencia se lava sus manos? Right, she always washes her hands. Ella siempre se lava sus manos. Vean la palabra always. Ese es un adverbio de frecuencia. Let's remember some daily activities that we are going to use. Pay attention, please. Escuchen, por favor. Go to the church. Repeat. Go to the church. Go to the church. Eat junk food. Repeat. Eat junk food. Eat junk food. Play video games. Repeat. Play video games. Play video games. Visit your friends. Repeat. Visit your friends. Visit your friends. Listen to music. Repeat. Listen to music. Listen to music. Watch TV. Now repeat. Watch TV. Watch TV. Make the bed. Repeat. Make the bed. Make the bed. Let's keep learning. Well, pay attention to this conversation between Peter and Mary, where some of adverbs of frequency appear. Bien, presten atención a esta conversación donde aparecen algunos adverbios de frecuencia. Conversation. Don't repeat, only listen to me. Pregunta Peter. How often do you go to the church? Responde Mary. I usually go to the church on Friday and Wednesdays. Pregunta Mary. How often do you visit your friends? Responde Peter. I always visit my friends on Fridays. Pregunta Mary. How often do you eat junk food? Responde Peter. I never eat junk food. Pregunta Mary. How often do you watch TV? Responde Peter. I normally watch TV in the evening. Okay, excellent class. Now repeat the conversation after me. Comencemos. Pregunta Peter. How often do you go to the church? Responde Mary. I usually go to the church on Friday and Wednesday. Pregunta Mary. How often do you visit your friends? Responde Peter. I always visit my friends on Fridays. Pregunta Mary. How often do you eat junk food? Responde Peter. I never eat junk food. Pregunta Mary. How often do you watch TV? Responde Peter. I normally watch TV in the evening. Very good, class. ¿Pueden identificar los adverbios que aparecen en la conversación? Yes. Los adverbios que aparecen are usually, always, never, and normally. That's right. Class, look at this graphic. Adverbs of frequency. It shows the use of adverbs of frequency. Always representa 100%. Representa el 100%. Usually and normally representa 80%. 80%. Often and frequently representa 60%. El 60%. And never representa 0%. 0%. Okay, always and never son adverbios absolutos. And usually, normally, often and frequently son adverbios aproximados. Estos adverbios de frecuencia sirven para darnos una idea con qué frecuencia es usado cada uno de ellos. Ahora, vean los siguientes ejemplos de cada uno para retomar las oraciones de la conversación y que repitan cada una después de mí. Comencemos, por favor. The first one. I usually go to the church on Friday and Wednesday. Yo usualmente voy a la iglesia el viernes y miércoles. The second one. I always visit my friend on Friday. Yo siempre visito a mi amigo el viernes. The third one. I never eat junk food. Yo nunca como comida chatarra. And the last one. I normally watch TV in the evening. Yo normalmente veo televisión en la noche. Okay, students, the class is over. See you in another class. Bye-bye.